Rajani. Today we're doing injections of Jeuveau, the brand new neuromodulator, Botox-like product here in the United States. It's new for the millennials. It's a very cleanly manufactured product with maybe a little quicker onset, maybe a little longer lasting. Let's go over, we'll watch a patient being injected and we'll talk more. Okay, so today we're injecting Jeuveau, a little bit of a French twist. And I'm gonna start with the forehead. Raise up for me and relax. What I like is there's not a lot of lines in the skin, and we're just gonna slow down a few of the lines that she doesn't like, but we're not going to stop all the movement. For the forehead, the less we do, the better, because the forehead lifts. And so these kind of lines we can get rid of anytime, unlike, raise up for me again and relax. Unlike vertical lip lines, where we get them really early, her main concern was the lower ones, and that's what we're gonna get today. So raise up again and relax, particularly ones above the brow. Now those definitely are the ones that would lower, but we're just micro dosing, and raise up for me again and relax. And you can stay centrally and not worry about a lowering like that. It's more when you're treating this zone that we're worried. So Jeuveau we're injecting, very similar to other products, with all the same issues that we might consider when we inject, including where the muscle is and the depth. So the glabella we're gonna inject here with Jeuveau, and crunch down for me. We see that and relax. There's not a lot of lateral corrugator movement, so we're gonna stay centrally, and that's how we get the maximal lift. So, one into the procerus, more of an intramuscular injection, and then we're going to treat just lateral to each one. It's kind of an older school method of coming into the brow by putting all of the injection points where they're invisible, because we used to use more water in our product, meaning it's diluted more, but remember, it's the toxin or the neuromodulator dose we're concerned about, not the amount of water, but we used to use a more dilute concentration. So we're gonna come and inject around the orbicularis oculi, big smile for a minute, and relax. So we're just gonna do, she doesn't have a lot of lines, so we just do a light dose. Now, it's a little different than microtox because we're not at an increased dilution here, but what we are, and I'm gonna do a little bit on the brow lift. Everyone likes a little bit of a lift. So we're gonna inject a little bit in the DAO, come lateral from the oral commissure towards the mandible where the masseter is, and about a centimeter and a half down. Everyone's going to be a little bit different in this area, and we're gonna do just a little bit in the chin area to prevent and treat a little peau de roche. So thanks for joining me. That's Jeuveau. Let us know below in the comments, have you tried it? Have you used it? What's your favorite? Go to my Instagram. We talk about all these issues over there and different products and show more before and afters. And join us to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.